in the day when I was a teenager, before I ever wanted to sign to a major. You could find a sixth sense listening to hip hop. 10 years later, still trying to make the shit pop. Back in the day when I was a teenager, before I ever wanted to sign to a major. You could find a sixth sense listening to hip hop. 10 years later, still trying to make the shit pop. Doing my job, this thing is a breeze. It ain't too hard, let it bang, let it breathe. One true squad and we came for the cheese. And if you don't like it, you could leave, cause we moving on up now. I said, come on, move. I said, come on, move. I said, come on, move. Crisp kicks, crisp jeans. Whatever six say, you know six means. Sick thoughts will lead to sick dreams. I made the song to make some quick green. Long shot, y'all stop. And we gon' keep rocking till the ball drops. If y'all watch, I keep it intact. The DJ better bring it back, cause we moving on up now. I said, come on, move. I said, come on, move. I said, come on, move. Check it. Been around the world and I'm back again. If she ain't with it, I'ma bag a friend. Guess that depends on the Jagger Benz. It's funny cause the kid never had the men's. But I'm hip to the game, equipped in the brain. I'm still spitting the flames. Cause the game's so quick to engage. And don't start thinking it's a rave, cause we moving on up now. I said, come on, move. I said, come on, move. I said, come on, move. Check it. Can't knock it if you haven't tried it. Put a rhythm inside it, in a minute we ride it. In the visions, the inner city is violent. In division, the cynicism isn't a silent. In the division, the prism isn't the filer. Isn't in an asylum, but I'm the pilot, flying. In the schism, our missions are in confinement. You know I'm still high and fly, cause we moving on up now. I said, come on, move. 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 I said, come on, move.
So tell me about Wildebeest. Your man, he's on this joint a few times.
Wildebeest is also dropping a Raucous 50 album. It's called Many Levels. 10 tracks. I did 9 of them. Frequency did 1.
Yo, it's Gravy Cakes. It's Wildebeest. Underground music, Raucous Records, Many Levels. But right now we're gonna go for it. Let's go for it. The mixtape, Sixth Sense, Mick Boogie. You know how we do. Let's do it.
The lead crew.
I don't give a fuck what comes out of my mouth. I just say what it takes. Whatever it takes, that's what I'm saying.
Crack that I just got chopped. Just got chopped. Just got chopped. Crack that I just got chopped. Crack that I just got chopped. Crack that I just got chopped. Just got chopped. Just got chopped. Crack that I just got chopped. Crack that I just got chopped. Crack that I just got chopped. Just got chopped. Just got chopped.
Banging, y'all.
garments in the way. Brothers cut down branches from the trees and strawed them in the way. And the multitudes that went before and that followed cried, saying, Hosanna, the son of David. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. And when he come into Jerusalem, all the city was moved, saying, Who is this? And the multitude said, This is Jesus, the prophet of Nazareth of Galilee. And Jesus went into the temple of God and cast all them out that sold and bought into the temple, and overthrew the tables of the money changers and the seats of them that sold doves. And he said unto them, It was written, My house shall be called the house of prayer.
Yeah, yo. Mom's asked for the other day, when the last time you been to service? Shook my head, shrugged shoulders like I'm nervous. Half the straight up, Mom, dude, what's the purpose? The church is stained glass kingdom, contrived by a king and a queen, couple deacons, couple heathens, trustees, ushers, and choirs, and other lies. They tell you put your last in the plate for the Messiah. But the Messiah is a God alone. And Jesus don't decipher between the rich and the poor. He cured a man of leprosy, got rid of them sores. He made a major feast out of fish and bread. Romans didn't dig it, put some thorns around his head. Crucified, homie, he died for our sins. So why is house of prayer conniving for our ends? And why is house of prayer divided from all the women? Homie, my issue just beginning.
On this stained glass kingdom. On the same class,
ends of iniquity, find them in the city streets. Church members broke his head, preacher got them 23s, gleaming on his Mercedes, $1,000 suit fees. Real estate along the beach from 6 or 7 offerings. Head singing Sunday, giving money to the building fund. So when the motherfucking building comes, when I'm behind on my bills, why I can't get funds? The church making mint, why I can't get none? And why these church bitches commenting on my bricks? I'm here to get scriptures. Damn the outfitters, I thought it's come as you are. What's wrong with this bitch? Money enlisted, congregations capitalistic. Criticizing have-nots, nothing short of bitch shit. Let's get it fixed quick, the devil winning. And why the devil winning is the preacher man sinning. How his flock maintain the structured opinion.
On this stained glass kingdom.
Most people wonder how one person can make a difference. They ask that if all this is so simple and this information is available, why hasn't someone else conquered their fears and changed the world for everyone else? This is the most difficult and beautiful conundrum to our lives. Your reality affects you and only you. Your curiosity has led you to this genre of information to serve a very specific purpose in your life. To understand visually how the universe is truly a hologram, a math professor at Yale University developed the formula that is plugged into a computer program. Named after him, the Mandelbrot set shows a seemingly disorganized pattern. But no matter how far you zoom into the design, you will always find the same pattern within the whole pattern. Each fractal, broken down infinitely, will always reflect the whole. When one fractal changes its pattern, the sum total of the whole pattern changes along with it. This exemplifies that the whole world does not need to be awoken. There is no race to inform the 6 billion people on this planet of this message. It is only important that you, personally, learn to conquer your innermost fears and learn to love. When you see your fears for what they are and master your emotions, then, and only then, will you truly be free.